Hello everyone, old and new, this is the service Gem M320 and today is actually Christmas Day at 13:30. So today we're actually going to be using the service Gem M320 working on program A with a full load and program 1 with no options. As you can see, we've got detergent and fabric softener in there already, and if you do actually watch this today, please do restrict. Please drink responsibly and moderately. And please do not drink and drive, as it's Christmas Day. The police will be out in service. No pun intended. Okay, so we're going to be filling up now on the service Gem M320 with the 1000 spin. Filling down the left side from the pre-wash compartment. And it's a full load. Yes, Sophie. Okay, so we're nearly filled up. As you can see, there is actually a lot of things in there right now which are actually quite soiled. This is also a test to see how the service gem will cope with a full load and also heavy soiling. Okay, so we're now actually filled up. Okay, so the heater is on. The water is quite sort of semi-dark okay already. However, this is only the pre-wash, then it's going to fill up with clean water very shortly. Okay, so we've been heating for quite some time. So we should be in effect, be about to start very shortly. Okay, so we're now heating up quite nicely.
We're about 25 degrees. Shortly, the machine is going to heat up to its required temperature, and then it's about to be scheduled to start.
still heating away. Okay, so we've now been running for over 30 minutes. And now the water is now being withdrawn. Okay, so now we're actually filling up for the next part. Okay, so now we're actually only filled up to half the level of what was in the pre-wash. Now we're actually going to fill up to 95 degrees. Okay, so has all the powder actually physically gone away? It is almost physically gone away, but what we'll do is we'll actually add in some more water. Now as you can see, it's now clearly all gone away into the drum.
The temperature is around about 40 degrees. Thank you.
So the service stream M320 is now one click beyond program 1 and 9. So today's wash is actually bedding and towels and cloths.
Okay, so we're now actually halfway through program number one.
The temperature being around about the 60 degrees mark, going on for 70.
Yeah. Okay, so we're in the last stage before program number 2. The temperature being at the moment currently is heading for 90 degrees.
Thank you.
Okay, so the panel is nicely warm. Okay, so now we're actually on program number two. Later on today, the Bendix Super Tile Dishwasher shall be scheduled to go on. Shall in the future take the dishwasher's place. So we've now been going on for 80 minutes.
Okay, so we're now actually on one section after program number two.
Currently heating.